Took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%